burning end of a midnight cigarette. She broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away, a little at a time. But he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind. Until the night, he put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger. He finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get up off his knees. Found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note that said, I love her till I die. And when we bury him beneath the willow, the angel sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la.
But nobody knew how much she blamed herself. She tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank her pain away, a little at a time. But she never could get drunk enough to get him.
Down in the pillow, laying to his picture for dear life. Later next to him beneath the willow, the angel sang a whiskey sitting by the phone since she left. But it's time for work and he just can't be late. So he grabs his old guitar and he plays a couple bars on the machine. Then he softly sings. It doesn't matter what you've done, I still love you. It doesn't matter where you've been, you can.
can still come home. And honey, if it's you, you've got a lot of making up to do. And I can hug you on the phone, so hurry home. Well, the message light was blinking when he got back. It was an old friend calling, cause he just heard the news. He said, man, I hope you find her. If I see her, I'll remind her that her dad is worried and wanting her to know.
6 minutes.
No, wait.
It doesn't matter what you've done. Okay.